finally cross-eyed.
For a while, not even starting off.